Hello everyone, welcome back to another steam cleaning. Today we're gonna take a look at Bit.trip Runner, which I picked up somewhere. Could also be that I picked it up during a Humble Bundle sale and not specifically during the Steam sale. Regardless, it's in my library, I need to have played it. So let's take a look at that. I don't have a gamepad, so vibration can be off, I guess. It's fine. Yes. Go, go, go! Zone 1. First contact. Okay. I'm a rainbow comet! Space, okay. Ah, that failed. Failed at the first go. Go, 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 go. Oh, I'm gonna be really bad at this. It's like the hardest game. Oh my god, I need to make it through this level. Skill, I lack it. Oh, I'm allowed to pick up the, okay. I'm not gonna bother jumping over that. Oh, too early! No! Come on. I like the idea that we're making the music. It's kind of like the new game Sound Shapes for the PlayStation Vita. Which is like this little platformer. Do I have to start all over now? Please don't tell me I have to start all over. Oh, I have to start all over. This is going to get frustrating. It's frustrating for you to watch. Because all you get to see is watch me fail. Over and over. Oh, it doesn't like this. Come on, Millie, you can do this. This is gonna get so frustrating to me. Why did I buy this game? Why did I buy this game if I knew I was not gonna have the skill to actually get anywhere on this? Let's try this again. Again. And again, I need to finish at least the first level while you guys are watching, right? Sparkles. More sparkles. Rainbow and fail. Oh god. I'm not gonna rage. Promise you I'm not gonna rage. Ready to. Come on. Jump high. Jump. 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 Jump again. Jump. Yay, I made it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And rainbow. Yes! Yes! Finish! Yeah, level 11. Come on, bonus round. Oh god. Retro challenge. Collect gold. Oh, I like the sound. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, so awesome. Works really well with the... Oh, the rainbows. Ah, that was... I think that was a trick. Damn. Okay. Final score. Bring it to me. Oh. 4 million. Okay. Are there any leaderboards? Or is it really just me? Oh, here we go. Second one. They really don't give you time to breathe, do they? Rest my eyes. Oh, crap. Now there's holes in the road as well. Yay, more! Oh, what the? Oh, God. Am I back at level 1.1 or what is this? No, thank God for that. Oh, I'm so bad at this. Jump! Okay, so, jump. No! Oh. Come on, girl. Yes. Yay, sparkles again. Oh, don't tell me. Not yet. Next one. Oh! Ooh. Yay, gold! All the gold! Collect all the gold. All the sparkly gold. I do kind of like the art style, but I'm not quite sure if I'm enjoying this gameplay. That's probably because I suck at it. Yay, made it! Made it! And collected all the gold. Yeah! Oh, another bonus round. Is it the retro round again? Yeah, it's another retro challenge. Copyrighted by Gaijin? Oh, I did it again. You got me again. You got me again. Another 4 million. Awesome. Jester Schmeck? Jester Schmeck? Slide? What? Okay, just so down. Come on. I can imagine that this will be like, end up like Guitar Hero, where you have to like, do these crazy things to actually get anywhere. Maybe I'm wrong. But I already feel the same pressure as when I play Guitar Hero, where I actually am not that good at Guitar Hero, as you might have guessed. From my lack of skill at these time-based, well, it's not really time-based, but it's kind of time-based jumping stuff. I'm getting better at it though. Or this was just a really easy level. Alright, bonus round again! Woo! copyrighted 2010 by Gay Jin. Let's see if I make the same mistake again. Shall we? Oh, there's slides in here! Oh! Oh, only 16. Yeah, 3 million. You see it in your score immediately when you don't get that bonus round correctly. Oh my god. I think the bonus round is the only thing that would differentiate your score from anybody else's, because I don't see... I have to slide under the... Oh, UFOs. I mean, I know it looks kind of, you know, spacey, but I didn't expect UFOs. How cliche is that? Okay, that one went well. Jump again. Jump. Slide. Slide. Jump, jump. Oh, no! Go. 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 Jump. 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 I can do this. I need to be able to do this. At least I got under the UFO. Got through the UFO. Slide and jump and jump and jump and jump and jump. Yay! No rainbows yet. I want rainbows! Slide! Jump! Oh god. I was so close! I mean, I see my score starting over. Do I actually get a score penalty for dying and having to start over? You know that I earn less points the next round, or does it not care? I think it not cares. Okay, then I... Oh! Jump! Jump! Oh. I know I was complaining about the whole 8-bit, 16-bit retro art style and then for Super Brothers Sword and Sorcery. And I'm kind of getting tired of it, but I do like this. This is so cute. Especially when he starts pooping that little rainbow behind him. Oh, I need to grab the gold. I shouldn't jump before I get the gold. What am I thinking? Right, if I can't get through this, it's gonna be a really short video. You must already be thinking, like, why is she still trying? She clearly fails at this. And as I get more frustrated, I'll fail even harder. Yeah. You'll just see me slide straight into one of their faces. Oh! Jump. 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 Slide. Jump, slide, jump. Oh, I missed a gold. Yay! I don't know why I did a slide there. Just don't question it. I thought it was necessary. Oh, damn it! Oh! Oh, See, this is what I mean when I get frustrated. Can't even get past the first three jumps. Oh, slide. I need to slide. I need to slide. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Jump, slide. What kind of things are these anyway? Snakey kind of. Oh, damn! Those crazy heads need to slide under. What the hell? Why would anybody need to slide under somebody's giant face? Or in their UFO. Never thought they would be that big. And slide and jump and slide. Jump, jump, jump. Slide, jump, jump, jump. Yeah. Super. Jump, slide. Oh my god! You'll see me rage quit before the end of this, I swear to god. I want to just make it through this level! It's not happening, is it? It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. You'll find that any platformer game that involves skill, I suck at. I'm a puzzle shooter kind of person. Not this crazy running, reaction, jumping bullshit. Oh, I missed the gold. What is that in the background? Flapping towers? Slide, jump, slide. Jump, jump. Slide. Oh! Okay, I give up. I give up. Oh, one more time. Still here, by the way, in case you were wondering why I was so silent, I'm having my focus face on. Staring intensely at the screen, trying not to run into anything. Because it might be called Bit.trip Runner, but I do more tripping than I do running. Oh my god, and falling, apparently. Last try, this is seriously my last try. I'm gonna save you guys from watching me fail over and over. Must be some deaf on the internet out there laughing at my failed attempts on YouTube in a bit. Oh, so are you probably. You're probably like, oh my god, you're so bad. I am. I know it. Jump. I still don't get those flapping things in the background. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, that's cute. If anyone knows what those flapping things are in the background, oh, let me know in the comments. If you liked my failing, don't forget to like, subscribe, whatever. Whatever you feel like that this is warranted. Probably a dislike, because I feel so hard. Anyway, this is MillerEp signing off. And I'll catch you all next time with another steam cleaning. I've already cleaned up like 200 megabytes, I think. I still have so much to go. I don't want to do the bigger games because everybody knows Left 4 Dead. There's nothing new, nothing to watch there. And I probably just delete them. Because I did actually play those. I have to admit. I have to admit that I did play those games. All these indie games and all these cheap, like, oh my god, this is only $2, let's buy it. Those games I haven't played because it's only $2. And so, until next time, you guys, goodbye.